chasing one another, getting lost in another summer. Never wanted it to end. Now I'm losing all my friends. I'm reminded of the pain when I'm on the interstate. Me and the moon, and we think of you. Remember when we sat out in the football field, watched the sunset and succumbed to all our favorite feels. Somehow I was sad, 'cause I knew that it would end. And I'll go home all alone, but I'd be
Hello, good morning. Oh my god, it is so cold. It's like 30 degrees out, but it literally feels like, guys, I don't even know, it's freezing. Okay, good morning, welcome, or welcome back. I have so much to do today, so I was like, okay, maybe I'll just like film it for a vlog, which is what I'm doing. It is 10 a.m. I had a nail appointment this morning at 8:30 in the morning because that was the only appointment she had, and I'm going to Florida next week to see my dad, like spend a family week there, and I needed my nails done, and the only appointment she had was today at 8:30 a.m., and it's Thursday, and I leave on Tuesday next week, so it's a little early to get my nails done in Florida, but I got bubble bath like I usually do. I just get gel, but she asked if I wanted sparkles and I said okay because I didn't felt bad saying no, and now my ring finger has a sparkle on it, so I mean it's kind of cute, so I don't know, it's fine. But we're gonna go to the gym and then I have to go to school because I ordered books. I'm reading the Good Girls Guide to Murder series, and I ordered the second two in the series because I had the first, and I delivered them to my schoolhouse instead of my home, and I'm on break, winter break right now, so now I have to go to school to get them and return them because I just bought the two that I needed here anyway because I needed to start them yesterday, or needed to start the second one at least. So I'm gonna go there, return them, and I need to get some clothes to bring home for Florida because when I went to school it was still warm out, so all of my like warmer clothes are there. Then I need to wrap my Christmas gifts because it is the 23rd right now. Tomorrow is Christmas Eve. I need all of my gifts wrapped. I need to put pictures in little picture frames for some of my gifts, so we're gonna do that together. And then I need to return stuff at the mall and pick something up and return something at Target. That's a lot. I also have to edit this video today, later tonight probably. I know that's a lot, but we're gonna get it done together, and I feel like it's always easier for me to get things done together when we do it together. I'm going to the gym right now. I have started to put not just deodorant, but this is so random, but perfume on too before the gym. I feel like smelling nice in there is very, very important. So I got a new set of Dossier perfume, and you guys know this is my favorite perfume ever. I run through these. They're my favorite, but I got a new scent, Fruity Honey. And it smells so good, but I forgot to put it on inside, so I just grabbed it because it was new. And I know you're not supposed to spray in the car, but it's just me in here. Well, it smells so good. They have the best perfume scents literally ever. This is Fruity Honey, and it's inspired by Jo Malone Nectarine Blossom and Honey Cologne. Top notes are blackcurrant and green leaves, and I am obsessed. So this is the box that it comes in. You just open up this dossier box. The perfume comes inside with a note card and a little tester bottle. So basically what you do, or what Dossier does, they produce high-end luxury scents at a fraction of the price. So you get the exact same high quality by cutting all the expenses and the infamous brand tax. You get these at such an amazing price, which is my favorite. They smell so, so good. They have a risk-free system, so they allow customers to try the perfume before committing to them. So like I said, the tester tube, you can use, it's a smaller tube. I don't have it right now, but I'm gonna put a picture up. You can use that tube before you open the bigger 50 milliliter bottle, and you can try it out. So if you like it, you keep it. You can open this one. If you don't like it, you can send it back before unsealing this one, so you don't waste any product. And if you do decide to return the scent, they offer a standard 30-day return period, so customers can return any unsealed 50 milliliter perfume and get a full refund, no questions asked. So any scent, $29, while designer scents range from $50 to $280 in retail. So this is so affordable. That's why I love them so much, and they smell so good. I'm not just saying that, they smell phenomenal. You get free returns and exchanges forever. They're also so pretty. I literally just put my perfumes on my little desk and my shelves and stuff. And they have great bulk deals on their website, up to 25% discount and free shipping for 3 or more bottles. And they're always adding to their collection. They take customer suggestions and stuff. So amazing brand, amazing scents, pretty packaging. Like, what more can you ask for in a perfume? And I don't trust any other perfume brand but Dossier, and I'm not just saying that. I literally ask any of my friends. It's the only perfume I will put on my body. Okay, that's that. Now I smell good. I'm going to the gym today. I haven't gone in a few days, so like I have a split, so I'll do different parts of my body each day. And I haven't gone in a few days, so honestly, I'm just gonna do like a full body day. I don't know if anyone cares, but I think that's what I'm gonna do. I will talk to you guys after. We're gonna get coffee, we're gonna go to school, grab everything, return stuff, and yeah, that is my plan for the day. Busy, busy day, and it's what happens when it's the holiday times. It's just, things get crazy. That's all for right now. Bye. Mochi is drinking water. Alright, it's 2:20. I just got home. Lauren and I went to school. I had to pick up my Amazon package of books and I returned them to UPS store. And then I grabbed some clothes in the house for Florida to pack. That's still in my car though. I'm not taking out of my car yet because there's just so much. But then we got food and brought it home though. Best sandwich ever. It's a chicken cutlet sandwich and truffle fries. So good. We went to Dick's too to find a gift for my brother, but I didn't get anything. I still have to do that. So I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna read, charge my camera because I accidentally didn't charge it. I don't have a lot of battery. We have to wrap presents, put together the presents, get my brother a gift, return some at Target. We have so much to do and it's almost 2:30. Little time but a lot to do. I also have to go to the mall, which is gonna be a mess, but what can you do? It's so busy during the holiday season. Today's the 23rd. Christmas Eve is tomorrow. And I always wait last minute for at least one gift. And it's so stupid because every year I'm like, I don't want to be in the traffic. There's cars out everywhere. There's people everywhere. And I don't think it through very good. I'm going to eat. I'm starving. I haven't eaten yet. So many errands I ran and I still have more to do. I was going to go to the mall tomorrow, but Christmas Eve at the mall just sounds horrible, but it's still a possibility. This sandwich is chicken cutlet, cheese, arugula, pesto, aioli stuff, balsamic. Usually there's tomato, but I take tomato off. But it's phenomenal. I'll come back in a little. Hi guys. Okay, so before I charge my camera for a little, I want to show you the books that I'm currently reading. I feel like that's fun. I know I post a TBR list, but it's changed just like a little bit. I read Six of Crows and Crooked Kingdom. And I told you guys I was going to read the Good Girls Guide to Murder series. So I finished the first one yesterday. I read it in literally a day. I flew through it. It was so entertaining. And I filmed myself reading it, so there's a reading vlog of all my reactions and stuff. I'm out of breath because I just walked up the stairs, but I didn't know if I should include the second and the third one in the vlog, but I just started the second one last night. I don't know, because they're different stories, I guess. I don't know what I want to do yet, but that's what I'm reading right now. I guess we'll see what happens. I might just vlog as I go, and then if I don't like it or if it's too late, I might just like not do that. But then I am going to Florida next week, like I said, and I ordered, well, the Addicted one for my birthday. Chris bought me a few books, so I got the first in the Addicted series. Oh wait, that's not the first one. This is the first one. I ordered Addicted to You, or Chris got me this one, and then I got Ricochet, which is a little smaller, and then Addicted for Now. So I have the first three that I'm gonna bring to Florida with me. So I'm gonna start those once I travel. This is just what I'm gonna read that week. I'm gonna bring that with me. I'm so excited. And then when I get back, I'm just gonna finish it and order the rest to my house. I am so excited. I've heard nothing but good things. I've been wanting to read this series for like, I don't even know how long. So I'm so excited to get into it. I need a really good romance, and I feel like this is gonna be perfect. So that. And then I bought, or Chris bought me, A Court of Thorns and Roses. So Lauren is reading this right now. I've heard nothing but incredible things about this as well, and I've been getting into fantasy with Six of Crows, and then I think that's the first one really, or the Selection series, but that's just like a little bit different. I don't know, it was young adult, like really young adult. Six of Crows was phenomenal, but I'm gonna read this series. I heard this was incredible, so I don't know. I just got the first one to kick me off, and then I think eventually, obviously, I'll get the rest. But then I'm gonna need a break from series, even though I wanna read Shatter Me series. I wanna read Sweetest Oblivion. So I have a few, but I'm gonna read Standalone after. I might read The Kiss Quotient because I've heard so much about this book. So I don't know. Those are just like everything that's coming up with my reading. A lot of series. I don't know. I kind of got into series. I like them. I like being connected to the book and getting really into the character, so I'm loving that. I also, my friend gave me back my Love in Other Words book. I am gonna go through this. I read it before I annotated books, so I'm gonna go back through this and really highlight and annotate because that is my favorite book in the entire world, and I need to capture my favorite parts so that when I go back through it, I can like just skip to it. Those are my reading updates. I'm reading the second one right now. I'm literally 40 pages in. I'm not really far, but I'm gonna try to read for like an hour right now, get further into it. Maybe, I don't think I'm gonna vlog the second one or the whole series. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna stick with the first one. That's all right now. I'm gonna charge my camera, and then when I come back, we're gonna wrap gifts and we're gonna go to Target. I have to go there, and I don't know know what I'm gonna do about the mall just yet. Oh, we have to go to Barnes too to get my brother a gift for Christmas, so right there. Okay, I also put all my TBRs that I know I'm gonna read soon up here instead of in the bookshelf, so I know what's coming up. It makes me excited, so I'm excited for the Dictate series. That's all. I'll see you guys in a little.
And I'd be warm. I couldn't go to bed because you were in my head, and then there were two, me and the moon.
Literally now 4:21. I think I'm the worst gift wrapper in the world. I understand what you're supposed to do. I just like get so frustrated and it rips and it's embarrassing. And one day when I have kids, I think I'm gonna have to get it professionally wrapped because I am just that bad at it. I'll show you. So these are some of Chris's gifts, guys. I had to stop the video of me wrapping it because it was so bad. See, there's some of my mom's. Are you kidding? Look at all that tape. I don't care. But I have this gift for my dad. I have to put a little picture in, but I just ordered it at CVS. I'm gonna pick it up soon and then go return at Target and then wrap his gifts. All I have left, and I think I'm gonna do my brother's gifts tomorrow. I know it's Christmas Eve, but it's already 4:00. I still have to edit and whatnot. It's been a long day. One of Chris's gifts also won't be here until almost the new year. And it said it was gonna be here in time, and sadly it's not. So maybe I should just print out a picture of it. And one of Chris's gifts, I have to, like, hot glue. I guess I'll say it. Chris, if you're watching this, turn off the video right now. It's not funny. I got him this little thing to put in his wallet. Like, I engraved words on it. It's like metal, and I engraved stuff on it. And then I printed a picture of us, and I'm gonna, like, hot glue it to the back so he can, like, put this in his wallet. And then it came with this card to put it in the card, and then I put a picture of us on the card, which I thought was really cute. But I have to hot glue that. That's some extra stuff I gotta do. That's all I have for right now. I need to get to Target and CVS and then edit and read the rest of the night, because I got so much editing to do. This vlog has to be edited and uploaded by tomorrow for approval. So that should be so much fun. All right, I will be back in a few. I'm gonna go return and pick up everything. Goodbye. Hello guys, so I literally just got home. It's now dark out. Mochi's drinking water again. I'm just have the biggest stress headache right now from the day I had. 5:50 after I left to go to Target. There was traffic getting there. Then I got there and I stood on the return line for 20 minutes, I think. It was not moving. I returned and left. And I went to CVS to pick up my photo print that would fit in my dad's little gift. And it was too big, so I made it into a magnet he could put on his desk of us. But that was, I think, $9 extra. And I got my mom a card. So I just did the card and stuff. But now I'm gonna have to print from my computer here and just make like a paper little picture of us to put in the little picture frame thing I got. It's like a keychain you can put a picture in, but I wanted like an actual photo printed one, but I'm just gonna use one from the printer paper. I don't care. So I have to wrap my dad's gifts tomorrow. I didn't go to Barnes today for my brother. She's gonna go tomorrow. I have to return something at the mall, but tomorrow I just like, do I want that stress? I don't think I want that stress. And I was supposed to pick up a shirt from, I think it was PacSun. They're supposed to email me. It was supposed to be ready today. And guess what's not ready today? It better be ready tomorrow. If not, then I'm just gonna return it. But it's just like the holiday when it gets so close to Christmas, I just get so stressed. Yeah, I put the other half of my sandwich in the oven and I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna read. I have to edit this video. That's all I have right now. That was my update. I'm just like a mess. At least I don't have school, you know? Because I know all of this with schoolwork on top of it, I'll be freaking out. I'm also freaking out about packing for Florida because packing stresses me out. I don't know. I guess we'll just see. All right. See you later. Maybe not. I don't know if I'm gonna update. We'll see. Bye.